Well, it's been a couple of weeks since I did one of these vlogs, and I'm trying to think up of a name for, you know, some kind of catchy name. You know, Steve Ramsey has Mere Minutes, and other people have other names, so if anybody has any ideas for a name, put it down in the comments. So anyway, it's been a couple of weeks since I've done one of these. It is Friday, August 1st. It's 9:30 at night. And it is 90 degrees in my shop right now. So I'm not doing anything tonight. But Tuesday I put out the video for the second half of the aquarium stand, which I actually finished a couple weeks ago. But my sister brought it home on the 19th. We had my son's birthday party. She brought it home. And then on the 20th, I get a text message saying the tank doesn't fit. Well, what happened is she gave me the dimensions. It's 12 inches by 30 inches by 12 inches. And so I made everything a quarter of an inch big so it had a little bit of wiggle room. Well, it turns out the tank has that little plastic, you know, rubber lip around it, which made it a half inch bigger. So, having made the inside a quarter inch big, it was still a quarter inch short. So, I bought this trim router at Harbor Freight, you know, I don't know, a month ago. It was on sale, and I had a 20% off, so hey, let's give it a try. So I devised a way to trim the inside of the back a quarter inch using this. It seems to work pretty good. I'm actually going to put out a video on Tuesday just showing what I did there. But, I don't know if you can see this thing over here. Let's see. There we go. And I think I've mentioned it on Keek, but we moved into our house 6 years ago, 6.5 years ago. And when we first moved in, my wife bought a bunch of crap like this, and you know, I knew nothing about woodworking, so there's no way I could have made something like this. But my younger son is now 4, and it turns out this thing will not hold the weight of a 4-year-old standing on it. And it's got this little cardboard back type of thing. So, probably next weekend, maybe Sunday, we'll see, I'm going to rebuild the outer shell on this thing, and probably salvage these drawers. The drawers seem to be holding up okay. You know, they're not the best thing in the world, but they seem to be holding up. So, what I'm thinking is I'll rebuild this whole thing with just half-inch plywood, and then with the back with plywood, and make it so the drawers go on the solid wood runners. So I may make it a little bit taller. I'm not sure exactly how I'm going to do it yet, but you know, make it sturdy, and then probably just stain the wood. You know, natural color, so it'll have a contrast. Or I'll paint it white, so it has a contrast. We'll see. But that's what I'm thinking. And then, you know, maybe I'll remake the drawers at a later time. I'm not sure. You know, just gotta wait and see how it turns out. I just don't really have experience building stuff for drawers to go in, so it'll be a good learning experience. That's pretty much it. The reason I say, you know, probably next weekend is I film these on Friday night, or not Friday, on Saturday night, but today's Friday, because tomorrow morning we are moving my mother-in-law into her new apartment, and then tomorrow night my community does a camp out at the park. So I'm going to be bringing the tent and lawn chairs and all that stuff out to the park. Me and my 8-year-old, or my 8-year-old and I, are going to camp. So, for residents, it's like $15. So I set up the tent and, you know, chairs and stuff. Then they'll give us a, you know, hamburger, hot dog, dinner. They do, they set up one of those big inflatable movie screens. And they play, you know, some cartoons and movie. Then they have a dirt area and they make a fire pit. And then they give you everybody enough stuff to make a s'more. And then everybody goes to sleep. You know, the kids all run everywhere. It's in the park and it's down in this basin area. And then in the morning they give you a cold breakfast, you know, Danishes or cereal milk. Then during the day Saturday they have, you know, different events for the kids to go on. We went a couple years ago and, you know, we've been 2 or 3 times and, you know, my older son definitely likes it. But that will be, you know, till 8 or 9 or 10 Sunday morning that I got to come home, you know, get cleaned up, and then probably have to go back over to my mother-in-law's apartment and finish setting stuff up. So I don't see myself getting anything made this weekend. But that's kind of the reason I'm putting the video out on Tuesday for fixing, you know, making the aquarium stand bigger. So anyway, that's my exciting life. If you like this video, kind of like to see what's going on, hit the thumbs up. Please subscribe. You know, the more subscribers I get, you know, the more important YouTube thinks I am. And, you know, it helps generate views. You know, every little bit helps. But thanks for watching. See you next time.